are on that corner.
Line toward left. That's well hit. And off the center of the wall. Matt Kemp's on his way to second. The throw is close. And they got him. And now Matt Kemp comes up grabbing the right hamstring.
I'm not sure that Matt had any intentions of sliding here. He thought he was going to, not that he thought he had it made, but he thought the throw was going to be a little offline. It grabbed him at first. You can see that he was just going into the slide knowing it was trouble.